This exercise is called the modified saw on the stability ball. Start in a tall kneeling position with your hands on the ball and your toes tucked underneath. Slowly push the ball away in a controlled fashion so that you are on your forearms and your back is straight. Now gently push the ball away from you and pull the ball back towards you while maintaining a straight back as shown in the video. If you are experiencing any low back pain during this exercise, make sure you are squeezing your glutes and engaging your core to make sure you're taking pressure off your back and keeping it stable.